carboxylic acids. Probably all of you had a bite from red ant in the when you are young. So this red ant bite is too irritating, right? And the reason for this is the formic acid that it is going to inject upon. So we have come across these acids, carboxylic acids, in our day-to-day life. You might have enjoyed gobi manchuri, which is have spicy and also sour in taste. The one which is added an ingredient for the sour taste is vinegar, which contains acetic acid. All these acids, which are edible and contained in most of the fruits, are carboxylic acid. So it is interesting to know about the carboxylic acids, its preparation, properties, and its uses. So today's topic is about carboxylic acid and how we have to do the naming of that, that is nomenclature, and then structure of carboxylic acids and methods of preparation of this, and properties, physical properties and chemical properties of carboxylic acid. Let us try to know about this. And now, what are carboxylic acids? Carboxylic acids are those which are having functional group COOH. This functional group, those compounds, organic compounds having this COOH group, carbonyl functional group, carboxyl functional group, are called carboxylic acids. So there must be some alkyl group. This is represented as R. So this is RCOOH. R, it can be an aryl group also. Aryl means it can be a benzene ring also. It can be a benzene or substituted benzene, and which are called as carboxylic acids. Let us see the nomenclature of carboxylic acid. Nomenclature means naming of organic compounds. So there are two names normally for few compounds. One is trivial name. So our common names, which are derived from either Greek or from the natural sources that it is got. And then another one is IUPAC name. IUPAC name is internationally accepted and being used by all the chemists. This trivial name of some acids, for example, formic acid. For methanoic acid, the common name is formic acid. It is because this originates from formica, that is red ant. So in this way, there will be some common names depending upon its sources, or from the Greek or Latin names it is being taken. Now let us try to name some of the compounds which are having COOH group. Here is a list. So if it is HCOOH, then it is formic acid. CH3COOH, here CH is missing, CH3COOH, then acetic acid, and ethanoic acid is IUPAC name. Propanoic acid contains CH3CH2COOH, and butanoic acid is CH3CH2COOH. Remember that carbon atoms, while counting, you should count the carbon of the functional group also. Functional group also, to name that particular carboxylic acid in the IUPAC name. Now, this is called butyric acid, okay, and isobutyric acid. If it is CH3,